No, we live in two different departments when it comes to dressing. Of course, I love when he says, "Wow, I really like this dress." But you know, when he dresses and I dress, we're on two different planets.
But today, you guys are matching.
Yes! We're matching!
Was it
pre-planned? Meh, Hamesha, you know, I always want to match my husband. Sometimes Daniel doesn't match, or I'm not matching him, so, you know, it's nice today we're matching.
Recently, you went to foreign for the dance. Tell us something, you represent India, it's a movie. Tell us about the experience.
Being at Cannes Film Festival was absolutely amazing. Having a film there, walking the red carpet. I think that we always, jabon movies, they is it ek second mein hum judge karte hain ye movie acha nahi hai, ye isme ye wo hai that we don't like and all these things. And I think when you go to a film festival like Cannes, it's a celebration of films. And Vojis, I believe that hum vapas, or we need to bring to India, because films are not easy to make. Shuru, from pre-production to the very, very end post-production, both manage it to make a film. And I think that if we can celebrate filmmaking, we'll get back to where we were before, you know, lockdown.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.